Words matter very much, Miss Barnes. You should care more about them, given your profession.